If your Samsung phone is capable of producing the 120Hz refresh rate, but if you're using only 60Hz refresh rate, how do you change from 60Hz refresh rate to 160Hz, 120Hz refresh rate? We are going to see in this video. If you're new to the channel, kindly subscribe the channel. And without much delay, to get into the video, immediately you have to go into this top right corner. And going there, you'll find the settings icon. Tap it here. Upon tapping, you'll be entering into the settings menu. Under the settings menu, you'll have so many options here. Since it is related to the display, and under the settings, you'll find the display option. Go and tap it on that one. Upon tapping the display, again, you'll have so many options here. And straight away, there will be an option for a font size. This one, motion smoothness. This motion smoothness would be in two modes. Let's see. I'm going into the display motion smoothness. Just tap it here. Upon tapping, you'll understand there will be two modes, adaptive mode and standard mode. Adaptive mode would work for 120Hz refresh rate, and the standard is get longer battery life by automatically adjusting your screen refresh rate up to 60Hz. If it is there under the 60Hz, you go and tap it on adaptive, so that that would be changed from 60Hz to 120Hz refresh rate. That's so easy and would be very much useful if you want to get the smoothness on your mobile. Since it is giving you 120Hz, why not use that one? Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye. Subscribe to the channel, like and share the video for more such valuable content in the future too. See you.